warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good day people, how are you guys today? Semoga kalian semua selalu sehat dan tetap bersemangat untuk belajar bahasa Inggris bersama Miss Eno. So, in this occasion, I would like to take you to study the compliment and congratulations. Pasti kalian berpikir again, apakah ini sama dengan pembelajaran sebelumnya? No, it's slightly different because in this meeting, we are going to study how to compliment or congratulate someone. Kalau sebelumnya kita belajar phrases-nya, kali ini kita akan belajar cara mengucapkannya. First thing first adalah ketika kalian mengucapkan pujian atau ucapan selamat kepada orang lain, pastikan kalian melakukannya dengan sincere, dengan tulus. Jadi kalian harus terdengar gembira untuk mengucapkan pujian ataupun ucapan selamat. Jangan sampai justru kalian terdengar flat, ya datar, atau malah sedih. To begin the lesson, mari kita mencocokkan antara situation dengan suitable phrases berikut ini. Okay, there are several situations and what to say to the situations. The first one, your brother has gotten an award. Jadi saudara laki-laki kamu mendapatkan award, ya. Apa kira-kira yang pantas untuk diucapkan? Kita cari yang sesuai yaitu congratulations, mana nih? You're that one person whom everyone can rely to at the office. Ini di kantor ya, ini kurang sesuai. For winning the writing competition juga kurang sesuai. Okay, you must be very thrilled. Thrilled itu gembira sekali for getting an award. So, jawabannya adalah yang ini. You must be very thrilled for getting an award. Your colleague, colleague ini adalah rekan, rekan Anda, terlihat sangat fashionable and well-dressed. Apa yang kamu ucapkan? Okay, very fashionable and well-dressed. Tadi sudah kita bahas. Your new haircut looks very great on you. Ini on ya, on you. Congratulations on your first movie. I'll wait for that in the cinema. Your dress is very stylish. It makes you look gorgeous. Yang mana nih? Ini nih kira-kira yang paling pas ya. Karena ini membahas tentang dress. Your dress is very stylish. It makes you look gorgeous, katanya. Okay, sip. Your sister had her haircut in new style. Haircut, kita ngomongin haircut dari saudara perempuan kamu. Oke, okay, tadi kita menemukan kata-kata haircut? Iya, benar sini ya. Your new haircut looks very great on you. Oke, okay, very good. Your best friend has finished his first movie. Jadi tampaknya sahabat kamu adalah director dan dia baru saja menyelesaikan film pertamanya. Kira-kira yang mana yang ngomongin film? Okay, yang mana ya? Congratulations on your first movie. I'll wait for that in the cinema. Sip. Your mother made a very delicious cake. Yeah? Okay, very good. This is the most delicious cake that I have ever tasted, katanya. Very good. Your father got promoted in his office. Jadi ayah kamu mendapat promosi jabatan di kantornya. Tadi kita sempat melihat kata-kata person at the office, ya? Yeah? Sip, yang atas. You're that one person, kamu adalah orang di mana semua orang dapat mengandalkanmu di kantor. Okay, very good. Your teacher won a writing competition. Ini yang terakhir ya. Congratulations for winning the writing competition. Okay. Next, setelah mengerjakan assignment minggu kemarin, kita sama-sama mengecek yuk assignment yang sudah kalian kerjakan. Okay. Di sini ada letter dari Permata Pradipta kepada Brenda Lambert. Permata Pradipta said, ya, I want to compliment you on preparing the sales brochure in time. Oke, ini berhubungan dengan pertanyaannya. Apa sih pertanyaannya? Pertanyaannya adalah, what does Mr. Pradipta praise Mrs. Lambert for? Ya, what does Mr. Pradipta praise Mrs. Lambert for? Dia compliment on preparing the sales brochure. Apakah ada? Kita cek dulu. Apakah ada? Tidak ada kata-kata brochure. Lalu yang mana nih? Ya. Yeah. I know you had to spend time on Saturday to pull things together after some of the data was lost, but you did it without complaint. I trust this kind of pressures will be a thing of the past as we get the new equipment. We sincerely appreciate your outstanding work in getting this campaign started right. Di sini ada kata-kata we sincerely appreciate. Ya, kami dengan tulus menghargai pekerjaan luar biasa Anda dalam mengerjakan kampanye ini. Oke, kira-kira nih, her excellent work to prepare the campaign. Di sini ada ya kata-kata campaign ya, kampanye. Jadi jawabannya adalah yang A. Oke, saya harap kalian benar ya. Next one, what did Mrs. Lambert do for Mr. Pradipta? Tadi kita sudah lihat, outstanding work in getting the campaign started right. Tapi dia minta yang lebih detail, apa yang dikerjakan oleh si Brenda Lambert untuk Permata Pradipta. Kita lihat optionsnya. Di sini mereka ada fix the problem, did the sales campaign, spent her weekend working, prepared the sales brochure, recommended new equipment. Ya, memperbaiki masalah, mengerjakan sales campaign, menghabiskan weekend bekerja, menyiapkan brosur penjualan, recommended, merekomendasikan peralatan baru. Yang ada di sini preparing the sales brochure ya. Very good, oke. Okay. What problem did Mrs. Lambert have to overcome? Masalah apa sih yang harus diatasi oleh si Mrs. Lambert? Di sini rupanya sepertinya ada masalah. Ada optionsnya adalah loss of some data, broken equipment, outdated equipment, ketinggalan zaman peralatannya, customers complain, tightness of the promotional time. Yang mana? I know you had to spend time on Saturday to pull things together after some of the data was lost. Jadi si Lambert, Mrs. Lambert ini harus kerja lembur di hari Sabtu karena sebagian data hilang. The loss of some data. Ya, jadi sebagian data hilang. The next letter is from Mr. Rudy Sumarto to Mr. Rino Husada as the CEO of Sanita Hospital. Dear Mr. Husada, on behalf of my wife and I, and of course our daughter Brenda, I would like to sincerely thank you and your top-class medical treatment that your hospital has given to my daughter during her sickness. Ya, jadi surat ini adalah untuk berterima kasih kepada Mr. Dino Husada atas perawatannya yang diberikan oleh si Sanita Hospital selama has given to my daughter during her sickness, selama anak saya sakit katanya ya. Not only was the medical treatment excellent, jadi tidak hanya perawatan medisnya itu sempurna banget katanya, but the caring manner, tapi perlakuan penuh perawatan, penuh kepedulian dari semua dokter dan perawat luar biasa katanya. Jadi yang mana kira-kira? Yang mana? Ya, yeah, the excellence of medical treatment. Karena kalau di sini genuineness, ya, yeah, friendliness, ini hanya salah satu aja, doctors, nurses. Sementara dia memuji dua-duanya, doctors dan nurses. Jadi di sini jawabannya adalah yang excellence of medical treatment, ya. Yeah. Tidak, jawabannya bukan yang B atau yang C, karena di sebelah sini Mr. Rudy Sumarto memuji doctors and nurses both. Oke. Okay. What happened to Brenda? Ya, yeah, what happened to Brenda? Sorry, this is option A. Brenda was a doctor. Brenda was at service. Brenda was hospitalized. Brenda was fearful. Brenda was recommended to go to the hospital. Yang mana during her sickness ya, jadi dikasih perawatan during her sickness berarti yes, Brenda was hospitalized in the hospital, dia dirawat di rumah sakit. For Mr. Rudy Sumarto, untuk si Mr. Rudy Sumarto, Sanita Hospital adalah optionsnya the well-known hospital, one of the best hospitals, the most prominent hospital, the best hospital in the world, dan the most distinguished hospital. Di sini dia bilang, your hospital, your ini sini your hospital is in with the elite of hospitals that I have had to be involved with. One of ya, yeah, with the elite of hospitals. Ya, yeah, jadi dia bilangnya adalah one of the best hospital. Dia nggak bilang the best hospital in the world. Kenapa? Karena ada juga banyak rumah sakit lain di mana Mr. Rudy Sumarto pernah bekerja sama atau pernah menggunakan layanannya, dan dia merasa rumah sakit tersebut juga bagus. Jadi bersama dengan Sanita Hospital, dia juga memuji rumah sakit tersebut. Okay. The next letter is from still from Mr. Perdana Permata, and this is for Mr. Kusuma Wardani. Okay, kita lihat langsung yuk dari pertanyaannya. Jadi kalau sebelum-sebelumnya kita lihat dari teksnya, kali ini saya ajak kalian untuk melihat dari pertanyaannya. What does Mr. Perdana Permata pay a compliment to Mr. Kusuma Wardani for? Oke, Jadi pujiannya itu karena apa sih? Ya, alasan apa si Mr. Perdana Permata memuji Mr. Kusuma Wardani? Congratulations, the most excellent quality production last month was performed by your work group. Besides that, the lowest reward percentage was achieved by your group, katanya. Jadi si Mr. Permata ini sepertinya memuji kelompok kerjanya Mr. Kusuma Wardani, who is production coordinator. Jadi kelompoknya Mr. Kusuma Wardani dibilang memiliki most excellent quality production last month, ya. Jadi yang mana kira-kira quality of production process, excellent working performance, valuable recommendation, solidity of the team, factory success. Excellent working performance, karena di sini dipujinya karena kinerja yang baik oleh kelompok kerjanya, ya. Oke, okay. What does Mr. Perdana Permata promise Mr. Kusuma Wardani? Apa yang dijanjikan? Implementing new equipment, adding new team members, enlarging the organization, offering a promotion, giving a reward. Mengimplementasikan, menambah anggota, memperbesar organisasi, menawarkan promosi, menawarkan reward. Di sini kita lihat, ya, berikutnya, paragraf berikutnya adalah your supervisors and your colleagues appreciate the passion and dedication of your team. We are aware the enthusiasm and extra hours each of you put in the last month. Ya, we would like to express our gratitude. Jadi dia ingin mengekspresikan ucapan terima kasih, ya, for your significant contribution to our division success. We are implementing, kata dia, your recommendations for new equipment. Berarti jawabannya yang implementing new equipment. Okay, which statement is true according to the letter? Ya, the team perform well because of the new machinery. Ya, tidak sepertinya ini, karena ini justru baru mau diimplementasikan peralatan baru. The team always perform effectively. More people will work in the team. The group has low reworking rate. The team achieve sales target. Di sini tidak ada target penjualan. Di sini tidak dibilang selalu. Ya, more people will work in the team juga tidak ada kata-kata akan menambah orang ke dalam timnya. Berarti di sini cuma ada the lowest the rework percentage. Ya, low reworking rate. Jadi kita cari kata-kata yang sama. Okay, the next letter is from Mr. Hasan Salim towards Mr. Ahmad Haddad. Why did Mr. Salim, kita lihat dari pertanyaannya, kenapa sih diberi ucapan selamat si Mr. Haddad? Okay, it is with great pride and joy that we extend our congratulations on the 25th anniversary of the association. Ulang tahun ke-25 dari asosiasi, dari perusahaan. Berarti yang mana? Birthday bukan, business success bukan, wedding anniversary bukan, company's anniversary. Di sini anniversary of the association, ya. Ya, jawabannya adalah yang di inception. What is inception? Inception, kalau kita tebak dari konteksnya, since its inception in 1984. Sepertinya ini kata-kata berhubungan dengan kelahiran atau munculnya, ya. Since its inception in 1984. Kenapa saya bilang di sini lahirnya? Karena di sini ada kata-kata di sini berhubungan dengan ulang tahun ke-25. Lalu di sini ada penyebutan tahun sejak bla bla blanya di tahun 1984. Berarti sepertinya ini adalah kelahiran di sini paling mungkin yang mana kata yang bersinonim dengan inception, dengan yang artinya kelahiran, ya, birth. Okay. Crisis bankruptcy, bangkrut, kebangkrutan. Cooperation, kerjasama. Accomplishment, pencapaian. Very good, ini adalah birth. Okay. This one is from Mr. Graham Lambert to Mr. Tatsuya Honda. Oke, kita langsung lihat what's the purpose of the letter. Biasanya kalau tujuan surat itu harus selalu ada di awal, ya. Kalau surat formal letter, mereka tidak berbasa-basi di depan. Jadi kita langsung lihat. I was very pleased to read the Asia Week magazine report entitled The Giants of Asia and find you named among the top executive leading the best companies in Asia's new economy. Jadi di sini dia memberikan ucapan selamat untuk apa? Promotion, business success, successful invention, top executives corporation and the Asia Week magazine. Asia Week magazine memang disebut tapi sebagai sumber dari berita bahwa si Graham Lambert menemukan nama Tatsuya Honda as one of the top executives leading the best companies. Berarti yang dia. Why did the achievement of Mr. Tatsuya Honda also honor University of Tokyo? Kenapa sih pencapaian si Mr. Honda ini juga menghargai University of Tokyo? Di sini kita lihat ada kata-kata University of Tokyo. It is always gratifying to follow the successful careers of University of Tokyo alumni. Jadi alumni University of Tokyo dia, yang mana yang kira-kira berhubungan dengan alumni? Yang yes, he graduated. Dia lulus dari University of Tokyo. Okay. What is true about Mr. Tatsuya Honda? Apa sih yang tepat mengenai Mr. Tatsuya Honda? Mana fakta yang tepat? Apakah A, Mr. Tatsuya Honda leads Asia Week Magazine? Sepertinya bukan. Kenapa saya bilang bukan? Karena Asia Week Magazine adalah majalah di mana Lambert melihat nama Honda di sana, ya. Jadi bukan Honda yang memimpin Asia Week Magazine. Mr. Tatsuya Honda founded the University of Tokyo. Mendirikan, bukan mendirikan. Kenapa? Karena dia lulusan alumni, berarti bukan mendirikan. Bukan juga lecturer, karena dia adalah chairman of Taka Corporation. Pimpinan dari perusahaan Taka. Jadi dia bukan dosen di University of Tokyo. Jadi A, B, C sudah salah. Lalu kita lihat yang D, Mr. Tatsuya Honda is one of the top leaders in Asia's new economy. Oke, salah satu pimpinan top di Asia's new economy. Benarkah? Sepertinya yes. It seems like one of the top leaders leading the best companies in Asia's new economy. Oke. Very good. Okay, sekarang kita lihat what happened to Farhad. Dear Farhad, we are so proud of you for completing your college degree. Kami sangat bangga dengan kamu karena menyelesaikan sarjana kamu. Yang mana nih? Yang? Yes. He just graduated from the university. Kalau yang ini, he has just been promoted. Dia baru saja dipromosikan untuk sebuah posisi baru. He just won a grand prize. Dia baru saja memenangkan grand prize. He's got an excellent talent. Dia memiliki talent yang bagus, talent yang sempurna. He's just done a great job. Itu benar, tapi lebih spesifik lagi karena dia telah lulus dari universitas. Okay, let's move forward. I'm going to show you some situations, dan juga kata-katanya serta cara mengucapkannya. The first situation is that your cousin, sepupu kamu, celebrated her wedding in a private venue. The event was unforgettable and really luxurious. Yeah? The event was unforgettable and really luxurious. Sepupu kamu merayakan pernikahannya di tempat private. Acara tersebut tidak terlupakan dan sangat-sangat mewah, oke? Okay? What do we say to your cousin? Apa yang kita bilang ke your cousin? I'm going to read this. Kalian, I'm going to read this slowly supaya kalian bisa mengikuti ya. Congratulations on your wedding. It was the most unforgettable wedding that I have attended. The venue was amazing. We could see the sunset very clearly. Everything about your wedding is very luxurious. Okay, kita percepat ya. Congratulations on your wedding. It was the most unforgettable wedding that I have attended. The venue was amazing. We could see the sunset very clearly. Everything about your wedding is very luxurious. Okay, selamat atas pernikahan kamu. Itu adalah pernikahan yang paling tidak terlupakan yang pernah saya datangi. Tempatnya sangat menakjubkan. Kita bisa melihat sunset dengan sangat jelas. Segala sesuatu tentang pernikahan kamu itu sangat, wah, sangat mewah ya. Okay. The next one is, your friend has just won a photographic competition. Jadi teman kamu baru saja memenangkan kompetisi fotografi. His work is really amazing. What do you say to your friends? I heard that you won the international photography competition. Congratulations! It was great to hear that your work is famous eventually. Can't wait to see more from you in the future. I heard that you won the international photography competition. Congratulations! It was great to hear that your work is famous eventually. Can't wait to see more from you in the future. Saya dengar kamu menang kompetisi fotografi internasional. Selamat ya. Senang sekali mendengar akhirnya karya-karya kamu terkenal. Saya gak sabar untuk melihat lebih banyak karya dari kamu di masa yang akan datang. The next situation is that your brother got promotion from the office to be the manager of the new branch. The whole family is so excited. Saudara laki-laki kamu mendapat promosi dari kantor untuk menjadi manajer cabang baru. Seluruh keluarga sangat senang. Apa yang kamu katakan? What do you say? Congratulations on your promotion. Now that you are the new branch manager, you have made the whole family proud. Keep trying to be the best of you. Congratulations. Congratulations on your promotion. Now that you are the new branch manager, you have made the whole family proud. Keep trying to be the best of you. Selamat ya atas promosi kamu. Sekarang kan kamu manajer cabang yang baru. Kamu telah membuat seluruh keluarga itu bangga sama kamu. Ya, terus berusaha untuk menjadi yang terbaik. Okay. The next one. Your best friend was the first winner of a basketball tournament. He would compete in the final. Jadi sahabat kamu adalah juara pertama turnamen basketball. He would compete in the final. Dia akan berkompetisi di final. What do you say to your best friend? Congratulations for winning the basketball tournament. Saya ulang ya dengan lebih slow ya. Congratulations for winning the basketball tournament. You're such a big help for your team. I know you'd be a shining star someday. Congratulations for winning the basketball tournament. You're such a big help for your team. I know you'll be a shining star someday. Selamat ya telah memenangkan turnamen basketball. Kamu adalah bantuan yang sangat besar untuk tim kamu. Saya tahu kamu akan menjadi bintang satu hari nanti. Maksudnya sekarang karena dia telah menjadi juara pertama. Okay. So now let's take a look on your friend's video.
Shiny photography and congratulations, your photography has won a national competition. I knew you will be the winner because your photography is really great and like a masterpiece. I'm very proud of you. In the next, I'm sure you will be able to win international competition too. So, keep praying and do your best. I know you can do it. Maybe we can celebrate this victory when you return. Okay? See you. Bye.
Is it true that you are the first winner of a basketball tournament and will compete in the final? Congratulations, what a remarkable achievement. You are a very great team. I know you are achievement because of hard work and teamwork. Keep working hard for the finals later. I know you and the team can do it. That's why you are so talented and amazing.
Oh yeah, will your cousin celebrate the wedding? Congratulations on your cousin marriage. Even will of course be very safe and comfortable. Especially, the wedding is very luxurious. Once again, congratulations on your cousin wedding. See you!
Hi, well done. Congratulations on your promotion. I wish for more success to come, especially now that you have taken yourself to the next level. You are definitely the right person for the job. That's what happens when your work is focused. You give uncommon attention to detail, and you get along with everyone. and see that you are the natural choice for the position. I think a celebration for this is for to be done. By the way, I wish all the best for you. Bye.
Oke, bagaimana pendapat kamu tentang video-video sebelumnya? Saya harapkan kalian semua bisa mencoba berlatih di rumah dengan menggunakan phrases yang bisa kalian lihat di video yang lain, oke? Jadi, sekian saja lessons kita kali ini. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much. See you again next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.